What's going on, YouTube? VGS247 here with another Steam Deck video. Today I'm playing Splinter Cell Double Agent. Now, personally, this isn't my favorite Splinter Cell. I probably rank this like maybe fourth out of the six games. But I got the game running at 1280 by 720. Won't run at the Steam Deck's native resolution. This is the lowest I've ran a game as far as TDP. It's running at 5 watts TDP. And the graphics settings, it's set to next generation. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you later. Peace.
Why? Should I be?
Let me lead the way!
Lambert, it's time for me to retire.
He's just trying to impress you, so look after him.
Our sources indicate some suspicious activity in this area, but keep in mind this is a simple reconnaissance mission only. You can enter the power plant grounds through the water intake at the bottom of the lake. Details on your offset.
Consider it done.
You can count on us, sir.
There are two guards patrolling. Get rid of them smoothly.
There you go, Agent Fisher. Just like you would have done it.
Hey, Saad. Is that you? Saad, come on, man. Cut it out. Come on already. Where are you?
Back on in. Is everything okay?
Loud and clear.
I thought we were just here for observation.
There have been slight changes.
Lambert, what changes?
Customs have informed us of the arrival of several Islamic terrorists in Iceland. All the leads point at this facility.
If that's the case, Junior needs to be pulled out of the mission. He is not trained for this. He is a liability for both of us.
Impossible. We're in too deep. The mission must go on. Just cover him.
little help here? The current on this fence is live. Do you have any candidates for where the power's coming from? An outbuilding, maybe. We could just stand here and hope the snow melts and shorts the fence out. I can see the plant.
Lambert, you see that? There is no way we can go in through the front.
There's got to be a way through the roof via the ventilation systems. John, I have a special mission for you.
Roger that.
You have to disable the ventilation system by the main entrance to let Fisher infiltrate the plant.
Roger that.
I need something from you.
The access code to the gate?
Yeah, why not?
It's 1977. Please don't hurt me.
Ventilation disabled. Fisher, you have 10 minutes.
Well done. You stay put and cover Fisher.
Front is now clear. This will be much quicker. Let me go and check.
I repeat, your role is to cover Sam. Hold your position.
John!
John, answer me. Sam, jump through the vent before it closes again.
What do we do about John?
All we can do is pray that he doesn't blow your cover.
Position. Lambert, I see a missile. It is armed and just about to be launched. Technical support.
Have your visuals on screen. You do not have enough time to disarm this missile.
There's no choice.
The good news is that we can sabotage the launch control, but the missile will explode on the pad as soon as you jam the system.
How much time?
For extraction? 60 seconds, max.
Let's do it.
Okay. First, you'll have to open the missile's access hatch. You should find the manual release valve below the hatch on the missile's surface.
Ah!
Sam, the missile's going to kill hundreds of people if you don't hurry up.
When I pulled him out of Iceland, he didn't take it well. Nobody would, losing their own flesh and blood. And he'd never be the same again.